Long ago, the Allfather, Odin, united the worlds, threw down his foes and cast them into the tenth world, and split the boughs which held their prison to the world tree, and left it to drift unanchored, a place of exile. For centuries this world slumbered in easily, but it did not die as glacial past. I can't read it, it's too fast. Oh, they would be born again in Valheim. Welcome. To our first look at Valheim. And that music is so loud. Even though I turned everything down. Still loud. Wow. Okay, hopefully it'll settle down soon. Oh, am I controlling? I'm controlling this dude. Hold up. Look out for the trees. I can't see. I bring tidings. Beautiful. All right, let's see what we have in inventory. We have a torch. Huh? Register location. All right, so we're right there. There we go. What are you, dude? Welcome to the 10th world, warrior. I am Hugin, sent here to guide you in your travels. The megaliths surrounding you are the sacrificial stones. They represent the Forsaken, which you must slay in order to ascend to Valhalla. Alrighty then. I don't have a trophy. Alright, so what are we doing? Oh, crap. I bring tidings. Magical stones scattered throughout lands by Odin as signposts pointing toward the ritual grounds of the Forsaken. If inspected closer, this one will reveal the summoning place of Vaithr, your first prey. He's a mighty beast, so you need to properly arm yourself before attempting to defeat him. Okay, I know where you are now, or I see you on the map. Alright, what are we doing? Oh, picked up some wood. Tell me something here, dude. Take stock of your inventory. Most items must be crafted. However, due to your recent departure from Midgard, you will have to recall the true shape of objects. Just pick things up, and it will all come back to you, I'm sure. My lesser brother, Munin, tells me no one can fashion a stone axe out of wood and stone. Oh, he tells me that one can fashion. Alright. Oh, sorry. Forgot the wood. Just need some stone. Can't pick up any of that. It's too big. Can't hit it. Oh, stone. Got one. Alright, let's see if we can do an axe. Where's stone axe? 5 and 4. I've got one and one. So we got a lot of stuff to pick up here, guys. Okay, I pushed Q by mistake. What is this? Open. Looks like we have an arrow. Oh, it's a click and move. Alright, gotcha. Chest is empty. I jumped. Jump, jump, everybody said. Alright, which way are we going? Okay, strawberries. Get these before the damn bird eats them. What is it, bird? Yeah, I found a snack. Consume it to improve your health and stamina. Be aware that before long, you will grow hungry again. So try to always have at least a couple of different meals ready. Alright, I got you. I need to find some more sticks and some stones. You can only pick up certain ones like this. Probably another stick or two. Let's see where we are. Got 6 and 5, so we can do stone axe now. Crafty Opie. Alright, club, we're probably going to need 6 wood, so 9 wood, 9 wood and 2 stone, that's what we need to get these next items. I got to quit pressing Q. I don't think I've really watched anybody play this. I mean, I saw a little bit of gameplay, but not the beginning, so I know not what I do. So just bear with me. I know you guys are screaming that I should be doing something, but hopefully we'll figure it out as we go. I think I've got the stone. Saw some more sticks over here. Let's check them. We got 6 and 1, so we need another stone. 3 more sticks. There's one. I hope that wasn't. I don't know what that is. I don't want to die. No, I don't. Alright, I got enough sticks. Oh. I got to find another stone, however. There. Alright, let's do the club. Let's do the hammer. What's up, birdie bird? Axis 2, will you raise mighty halls and towering fortifications? Start by building a workbench. This in turn will enable you to construct other things. Adios. This looks like boar. Did I pick it up? I guess I did. Come back here, Hoglet. Could that have been deer that were making all that noise? Yeah, I know I can run. Stamina's not much in this game. Alright, I can't run him down. Alright, let's see what else. What else can we do? How we doing on food? Not good, I don't think. Okay, what about the workbench? I guess I have the hammer. Hammer. Campfire, wood stack, stone pile. Workbench? I need 10 wood. Let's go back to the axe. Oh, I don't need torch. Thank you. It's good to know you can carry that in your hand, though. Well, it seems like gathering wood is simple enough. Can't do stone? Nope, can't do that. Doesn't appear. Come back. Megatroid. That was a grayling. Whatever that was. Thought he was attacking me, so. Alright, I got... leather pickup and his head. Alright, let's go over here. So we got some wood here to get. Beach. Bam. I guess I keep chopping this. Pick you up. I don't want to cut the big one down. Something behind me? No. That's deer. Looks like red deer. Sounds like dogs. Alright, the wind's picking up. What in the hell? What in the world is that? I don't think we're supposed to build here. Really not sure where to build. Oh, we got stuff right here we can pick up. Just pick it all up. Okay. I think we're supposed to build something. Do I need to chop this one? Said something about a workbench. What was that? I didn't see what it said. There's all kind of logs out there. I'm seeing. Okay, let's get the hammer and the workbench. Let's put it behind this flat wall. Can I put it here? Can't put it inside the circle. Oh, I have to be outside. Okay. I don't know if I need to find another place. It's starting to get dark. I don't have anywhere to sleep. Cooking station. building. Alright, we already got the hammer. No furniture. I guess we need to put down a campfire. Missing requirement. Probably a bunch of stone I don't have. All right, let's see what we're supposed to have. Na, 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 na. I don't know. What is that up? How'd I close that? There we go. All right, let's go see what Mr. Bird says. Beware of the weather. When temperature drops at night or if you are wet, you'll suffer from being cold, which reduces your stamina. Seek shelter by an open flame. Okay, so I got to build a campfire. What do we need? More stone, I'm sure, but... Alright, let's go ahead and eat. Can't eat that. Can't eat more. Okay. Alright, the only thing I know to do is try and find more stone. Which I don't know. Deer scare you. I can't see stone in the dark. It's too big. That's not doing anything. Bum-bum-bum. Gotta have some stone. Boy, if I had a pickaxe. It wouldn't be any trouble, but I... don't know if I can build a pickaxe. Alright, let's go ahead and put down, let's get a table. What's up, bird? Oh, gotta do this. Let's talk. Your workbench allows you to craft complex items as well as giving you access to lots of more building pieces to construct with the hammer. Alrighty then. Adios. Crafting station needs a roof. Wood pole. That's beams. Is there a foundation? Wood floor, 2x2. All right, looks like I may have to put down some of these dudes and then put a floor on it. And I don't know. How big it needs to be. I don't know how tall I can go. Or if this is really the right way to do it. Uh-oh, am I out of? I think I might be out of wood. All right, let's see. Would that be floor? Probably. No? I have no idea what I'm doing. So bear with me. I think I'm gonna have to be a little wider. Yeah, I have no idea what I'm doing. Ta-da-bam-bam. It's got a roof over it, though. Might not be the prettiest thing in the world. I have a roof. Or is that not a roof? Oh crap. I don't know what I'm doing. Alright, let's go back to the hammer and see. Or is that going to be the roof? Oh my gosh. Na 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 na. Okay. Can I take? Let's see. How do we destroy? Remove. Oh, there we go. Am I getting resources? Is that all going back into 20 or 50? Let's see. Oh, this one. It did. All right, let's see about that truth. I am not liking that. Is that at the top? Yeah, kinda. I see that's not lining up with crap. Put one more and then let's go down. Why can't I? That's a little bit better. Let's go back to the one. Oh crap. What did I do? Let's go back to these. Shift. What the hell? Why is it falling? That's not good. Bam, 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 bam. I know you guys are laughing at me. Let's go stay. Why is that doing that, guys? Is it getting over into land that I can't build on? What the hell is that? All right, let's tear this down. Da 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 da. All right, shift, get it lined up a little better. Stay. Alright, I think that's staying. Now let's see if we can put some kind of roof up. Right, so far it's looking pretty okay. I mean, did we use these? We did. All right, and let's go down with these if I can. It's close enough, I think. Thank you. The hell is that? Oh, Jesus. Up, oh, run. Added resin. Okay. Wasn't sure what that was. A couple of stones I needed. I don't know if this is the way the building mechanic is supposed to go in this game. But I'm doing the best I can. Alright, shift this dude over about right there. Put you... Can I crouch? How do I crouch? I don't know how to crouch. Crouching... I've got to get... Let me go to the other side. Yeah, I know I need to eat, but... How am I supposed to do this? All right, let's get something to eat. Can't eat but one at a time. Snapping bottom. So way to lower. Cycle snapping. Oh, that way. Okay, that looks good enough. Now, is there any way to move this? Or not? Station is too exposed. What? How can it be too exposed? I can't put any more. Can't put any more roofs on it. Roof. Or do I have to put walls? Uh-oh, I need some wood. I need some wood. Let's go find some more. A stone, but I can't get it. I thought I saw a log. Let's just go ahead and take this one down. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da can't see him. I couldn't see him. Blah, 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 blah. Don't be messing with me, child. Oh, broke my axe. Damn it. What'd I do? Knock a tree down? Alright, I've got to make another axe. Bad as I hate it. Because now I'm using my stone that I need for my campfire. Alright, this one's going to be in 5. Let's move that one. Maybe we can repair it. Oh crap, I just threw it on the ground. Whoa. 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 Stop running. Gotcha. Bam, 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 bam. Oh, I'm knocking more trees down? Might as well get this one. I need some more stone, dudes. Stone. I don't know how many stone I need to build a campfire. Running skill improved. There we go. How about now? Beautiful. Okay, let's see what else we can do. Ho? No. Oh! Turd. Come running up on me when I'm not paying attention. That kind of was a bad place to put the entrance. Maybe I need to... Let's change that because that, get out of that, go back. I wish I could move this. Alright, let's get that out of a hand. Nothing to build. There's no way to move it. Yeah, I see no way to move it. It's the only thing I know to do. And then let's see if we can rebuild. Beautiful. Okay, club, hammer, hoe. That's a hoe. But I need a pickaxe. Stone axe. Da 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 da. All right. Okay. Is there any way to save the game? It is. All right, so we're going to save right here, guys. And we'll come back in another episode and see if we can figure out how much further we can make it. So thank you guys for watching. Be sure to click that like button. Subscribe if you'd like to see more content, more adventures in Valheim, and ring that notification bell. And until we see you again in the playpen, I'm K-Boss. Thanks for watching. Have yourselves a good one. We'll see you next time in Valheim. Have a good one, guys.